different but the same. Like, I'm going to show you Tupperwear. You see, white folks laugh when they heard that word Tupperwear. It makes them feel good inside. Tupperwear.
Cool.
Black folks, we got containers. Now, the difference between a Tupperwear and a container is that the Tupperwear has a matching top. Has a matching top. You got a green bottom, you got a green matching top. Now, black folks, we got containers, which is anything that will contain and hold something. It may not match, it may not match. Now, I go over to my white friend's house, they give me a to-go plate, a little Tupperware, a little napkin, a little fork, and a little to-go bag. And they say, hey, you know, enjoy that. Go over to a black person's house, it take them 30 minutes to find you a to-go plate. This all you hear, while they be like, hold on, girl, I got you, hold on. Somewhere. You be like, you ain't got no aluminum foil. Nah, hold on, I got you. Then they come back with a food line bag tied tight. A food line bag tied real tight. That's the homemade saran wrap. With the loose top and the bottom matching. Now you gotta ride home in your passenger seat like you got a newborn child that you tried to hold still because you don't want it to slide everywhere. You don't hear me. You don't understand the struggle is real. But when you get home, look, black folks, country crock bucket. Does that ring a bell? If you ain't never had no meal in a country crock bucket, you don't know what you missing. He like, that was what they gave us the last time, wasn't it, baby? It had that little buttery taste at the end because they still left a little bit of butter at the bottom of it. Boy, you don't know nothing about that. I'm trying to tell you. It's good for your soul. You feel good up in here. We're different, but we the same. You know? A lot of stereotypes are black people know how to dance. I'm here to tell you that I would step on a beat, I would mess a beat up. It's okay to laugh. It's okay to laugh. I know you're looking at me like she got hips and stuff. That don't mean nothing. When I hear the beat, I just It's real quick. I just let it go. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no telling what direction it might go in. You know? It ain't no telling what direction it might. I just I dance like I ain't got no bills. That's how white folks dance. Like I ain't got no bills. Everything paid. All of them lights paid, bills paid. When you dance like that, you ain't got nothing to worry about. Try it. Black folks, when you go home, lose yourself in the beat when you just driving at night. You're like, Lose yourself. I want to talk about one more thing before I get up out of here. One more thing before I get up out of here. Something that's near and dear to me is big titties. It's your birthday. You ain't seen no big titties yet? Big titties. 17, you done seen some big titties. Got porn and everything. Got it on my phone. No, he got it on his. He in the band. And one time, she showed me her boobies, and I played a flute. I'm sorry, Dad. I had to get her. Good birthday. Thank you for bringing them out to the comedy show, man. We appreciate it. But big titties, I want to talk about it. Big titty women, make some noise where you at. Represent your set. Right, coming back there, like. Damn right, I got big titties, bitch. And little areoles. It's because it's the other way around for black women. Y'all all thought we were the same, huh? We're not. But big, look, he's like, oh, don't be learning nothing tonight. Don't be learning nothing. You got Google for that. Ask her. She right there. He's like, oh. Single man, did you learn something tonight?
I knew about that.
Uh-oh. Single woman, you know where you're at. Okay? Never alone.